Good morning, it's Uncle Bob. First day without a lot of rain pouring down, so I'm out here on the trail. So, some beautiful sun coming through the clouds, and just a magical morning. Alrighty. Now we're coming to the place I call Kickback Rock. Here we are. Now we're here at Kickback Rock. Lovely place to sit my old bones down. A little bit wet, but hey, it's all good. I'll just do a pan to show you what it looks like where I'm sitting. A Kickback Rock. Okie dokie. Here's the main creek. Well, sort of. It follows way up into those mountains up there. I've never hiked that. Just trying to be careful. Alrighty. You can see the mud bowl over here. That is absolutely no fun to walk in. And I shall not attempt it. That's our mountains here. Okie dokie. Well, goodbye, creek. Most of the time, this is dry too. But hey, I want to get back to the car before it starts raining. So, cheers. Hi, it's Uncle Bob. Happy Friday. Well, the water's still coming quick. That where you see that new waterfall looking thing, that's actually the road to get up to those homes up on top of the hill. So as you can see, it's not quite a safe way to get there, you know? But it is pretty awesome. Here's a higher view of the road, covered in water. And what makes this extreme is because normally this place is dry as a bone. I have not seen this much water flowing through in years.